So the roots of drug administration include, but not limited to, the following: sublingual, under the tongue; buccal, through the cheeks; intranasal, through the nose; intravenous, through the blood vessels; intramuscular, through our muscles; oral, that is, you ingest it through the mouth; rectal, through the anus; inhalation, you inhale it; transdermal, the skin; and then vaginal, through the vagina.